right, guys, and perform for baseball hats and bats. Good luck, guys. To the hats first. Yankees? Looks like Reggie Jackson? Yeah, Reggie Jackson for the Yankees. Great. Nice. Pretty cool, man. Yeah, everyone try to, like a few people try to grab them. All right, here we go. Could be a Tiger going out to Malone with this. Riley Green, nice. Riley Green. A Jeff Bagwell. Pull the Biggio out of Bagwell. Nice. Going out to SD Tiger. There you go, SD Tiger. Nice, Jeff Bagwell. All right, here we go. Another nice one here. Fernando Tatis. Going out to the... this is the Padres, right, Capone? Fernando Tatis. Nice hit. No wonder. No wonder they went kind of fast. They're pretty cheap for Tatis probably being all over this product. That was a nice break there, guys. That was solid. Capone, Fernando Tatis, Bagwell bat, and we'll add another one also, guys. We have a Reggie Jackson hat, and then we have, who's the last hat? Tigers, Riley Green. So that was pretty solid. All nice hits there. Let's do two hitters. We'll get a spin. Seven times, here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, and seven. Little X-Wolf and Wakeland. Here we go, Little X-Wolf with the first spin. And boom. There we go, Little X-Wolf with 75 cred. And next one is going to Wakeland. Here you go, Wakeland. And we could drop another one, number five after this. We have it here if it fills, but don't fill. It'll be ready for Friday. Wakeland, 25 cred. Down in the hole. Why do you do the pole thing? What are you talking about? What's all the thing? Alright, we'll get ready to...